This movie describes why Equinox Expanded Color Gamut technology should be considered for the 2014 FTA Technical Innovation Award. The primary benefit of Equinox is the elimination of custom spot colors. The use of spot colors from the ink room through the press is a major cost driver of packaging graphics today. The elimination of custom spot colors is the single greatest step a flexo printer can take to increase press uptime and reduce waste. The basic principle of Equinox is to mix colors on press instead of the ink room. Equinox is based on the principle of process color printing. But instead of using four-color CMYK, Equinox adds orange, green, and violet to extend the gamut to seven colors. Consumer product companies and flexo converters alike have long desired the economic benefits of process color printing. However, the gamut of colors achievable with CMYK does not encompass many of the brand colors that CPCs desire today. With Equinox, any color between yellow and magenta can be added to capture the orange-red area of color space. Any color between yellow and cyan can be added to capture the green area of color space. And any color between cyan and magenta can be added to capture the blue-violet area of color space. The result is a color gamut about 70% larger than CMYK. The economic benefits of Equinox are realized in the pressroom, and the unique aspects of Equinox color technology start there. Based on seven-color profiling technology developed simultaneously at Esko and Clemson University, test charts are run on the production press under actual production conditions. Once the test charts have been measured to create a seven-color profile, a custom tint build book can be made using the Equinox functionality in Esko's color engine. In this example, we'll make a custom tint build book based on the press at Clemson University. The first step is to select the color profile. Next, we'll select the ink book we wish to convert. In this example, we'll select the world's most common ink book, the Pantone Solid Coated book. The hard work is done by the Equinox algorithms inside the color engine. The 1470 colors of the Pantone Solid Coated book are converted to the seven colors of the Clemson Flexo Press. Let's take a look at Pantone 185. It has been converted to 85% magenta and 86% orange with no other colors used. Let's look at one more example, Pantone 186. This darker color has been converted to 100% magenta and 88% orange, still the optimum combination for this press. Once a color book has been created for your printing editions, you are ready to convert jobs from spot colors to expanded gamut. This can be done in a number of applications. In this example, we'll use Esko's packet software. Accessing the Equinox menu, we'll convert the spot colors in this job to seven color process using the tint build book for the Clemson press that we just created. The Equinox module and package converts every color in the job to the values of the tint build book, which, as you'll recall, are based on the color profile of the press. At this point, the user can even inspect and edit the tint builds using advanced technology unique to Equinox. With a click of a button, the user converts the entire job from spot colors to seven color process. This gang job contains a total of 18 colors, more than are available on almost any Flexo press. However, these 18 colors can be easily reproduced with 7 process colors on press. Some of the most exciting technology in the Equinox portfolio is the way it's applied to images in Adobe Photoshop, the world's leading image editing application. Based on Esko's patented expanded gamut technology, Equinox offers the world's only method for allowing the user to adjust the amount of gamut expansion in different areas of color space. To optimize results for a specific image, this allows the user to selectively increase the gamut expansion in some areas of color space while limiting the gamut expansion in other areas of color space. Let's take a look at how this technology is employed in the Equinox Photoshop plugin. Equinox takes Adobe Photoshop far beyond CMYK. Invoking the Equinox Photoshop plugin opens a viewer screen that shows color-accurate previews based on the 7 colors of the press, technology not available in the standard Photoshop application. Let's choose the profile from the press at Clemson University with which we've been working. Next, we'll choose how to selectively expand the gamut. 8 presets are available for standard type work, in addition to tools to create and store custom gamut expansion settings. Let's make a custom conversion for this image. Previewing the orange, green, and violet enables the user to see where to expand and not to expand the gamut. Here, we'll use the chroma control in the orange sector to limit gamut expansion in flesh tones while maximizing gamut expansion in the orange jersey. We'll choose to leave the green sector on maximum expansion for optimum green grass and move on to the violet sector. Here, the user has decided to limit the gamut expansion in the white football pants, but still wants maximum expansion in the dark stripe on the helmet. This is easily accomplished with the lightness curve. When the user is satisfied with their adjustments, clicking OK generates the extra channels. The image can then be stored in most common file formats and used in most packaging graphics software. The result is a significant increase in image quality, with colors that are more vibrant and closer to the original real-life subject. Combined with spot colors converted to expand the gamut, the total quality achievable with the Equinox 7-color process is proving to meet and exceed the expectations of today's demanding packaging buyers. Perhaps the greatest finding of all is the claim by converters that expanded gamut printing is more consistent than spot color printing. Using process control science to control 7 colors is proving to be far more productive than using art and human judgment to control thousands of colors. Expanded gamut is the most significant trend in flexography since the introduction of the digital plate in the 1990s. The success of this trend is a culmination of the efforts of many individuals, companies, and technologies. But no single technology or product has contributed to this trend to anywhere near the degree of Equinox. It is for this reason that Esko proudly submits Equinox Expanded Color Gamut Technology for the 2014 FTA Technical Innovation Award.